What is a gasoline direct injection engine? Today's vehicles grow in complexity with every passing year. Oxygen sensors, catalytic converters, engine control modules, and engines themselves constantly undergo improvements to help vehicles operate more efficiently. One of the more recent and significant trends happening today is the growing use of gasoline direct injection engines. Let's explore why direct injection engines are a hot topic today. A direct injection engine uses a different approach to deliver fuel to the cylinder. As an alternative to the port fuel injector, which delivers fuel past the cylinder's intake valve, the direct injection engine has fuel injectors that spray fuel directly into the combustion chamber. The gasoline direct injection engine is part of a long history of sophisticated and innovative evolutions in the industry, all geared toward common goals: achieving better fuel economy, lowering emissions, increasing engine power. In 1885, Carl Benz invented the carburetor, which mixed liquid gasoline with air to form a vapor that would combust and fuel the car. For nearly a century, the carburetor was used and constantly improved on by the automotive industry. But starting in the 1980s, regulatory changes in emissions and new customer expectations began driving changes to technology. Governments set stringent limits on emissions, with specific requirements for unburned fuel, carbon monoxide, and nitrous oxide emissions. These restrictions initiated the use of the catalytic converter, which is still used today to clean tailpipe emissions. In addition, fuel injection was introduced as a more efficient method of controlling fuel flow and ensuring small droplets. Today, gasoline direct injection engines use the next generation fuel injector, enabling engines to run leaner, with higher compression ratios and with more power, but while using less gasoline. Like many of today's sophisticated components, gasoline direct injection engines work through complex computer-controlled technologies to achieve the tightest of tolerances to deliver just the right amounts of fuel. These complex new technologies require fuels to evolve at a similar pace. When injectors experience higher temperatures and pressures, it's just that much more important to keep them functioning properly. The right combination of advanced fuel additives are critical in keeping the direct injection engine clean and efficient. Delivering the right quantity of fuel at the right time, in the right position, in the cylinder.